Tiafoe went from number 19 to currently being number 23. It's not that big of a fall, but it's not great momentum for him. Because I feel like in 2022, he was kind of still swinging up in his career, US Open semifinal, and now he's on the downswing. It seems like he's just kind of slowly regressing back down a little bit.